This is a laptop that is over 20 years old now, and I'm not kidding when I say that it can actually run SFML and OpenGL applications. So if I minimize this, and then if I run build, we're gonna have to give it a second. And after around 20 seconds, it successfully compiled and linked the app. And then if we run chain reaction, it actually works. And well, it's not all that great, but it can run at least 40 FPS, which is playable. So yeah, that's pretty cool.